It may not mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever mine, ever mine, ever mine. I shut shit down in the mall and telling that girl she the one for me. And I ain't even planning the call. I want this shit forever mine, ever mine, ever mine.
Guys, welcome back. Where I am, it was like a long time since I ever, like, I don't know, last game here, like, oh, I forgot, like, yeah, I know I defeated Roxanne, but I forgot to say, because I don't know, well, I guess now we're going to beat the gym leader again, since, that was a tremendous fail. Okay, we're going to beat Roxanne, the gym leader, because... This is what I gotta do for the game. I'm just gonna also fail Torchic. Not really. Wingo, what I got for when owning here to cheat it again. Cue that nose pass, cue that nose pass, cue that nose. Okay, Roxanne should be defeated any supersonic's like awesome for you. Oh yeah, I guess most passes got defeated by level 13 Wingo. And Mingle and Mingle Attack and also because it's so bad and it's up. Yeah, I forgot we can run out of the gym. And here's the like Team Aqua man. Again to heal up. I'm going to face Torchic while it evolves. Then I'm gonna get back to Raging Wizmer again. Wizmer's like my good Pokemon right now. For some awesome stuff. This guy says something about, yeah. He's with PG and already have like all my, I only have like 3 members right now. Wait, let me check. Okay, no way, yeah, I'm asking these 63 Pokemon. Look at this, look at my background, then you actually know what I'll be using, okay? I already beat all these guys, just got it. I need a Pokemon that can learn cut. Let's try and catch anything caught in a Pokeball. It's easy. I don't know, I could have Zigzagoo with me. And I forgot to even get cut. With the arrow, but no, we are actually running away. Let me check what's in my PC. Nothing. That's good. Yeah, here it is where you get the stuff for cut. And I'm gonna run all the way back there. So, editing. Well, this editing was going on, that was fast. For now, this is a double battle. Some editing. What the heck, those people? Let me get a potion. Cut, and more editing. Okay. Now we're stuck. Here, some items, berries, but I'm not gonna go because I'm too lazy. Like, cares about the berries are not important in this game unless you need them, but I don't, because I'm a professional. this guy worrying about his bird? I mean, I just have to go in here and just save him. Which is this dude? Well, like, who cares about this guy? Oh, is his name Aqua Grunt? Like, oh, really? You just got 2K'd. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, we not federal. I'll be back. Ooh, Halo. Sorry. Editing magic. Ooh, that was fast. He's in line. Yeah, back at this guy, huh? Just go in his building. Talk to you guys later again after this, because it's going to get really boring. Okay, so, okay, now I guess, yeah, I kind of cut that off, sorry, but, wanted to, no, yeah, so, a little bit, so, and now I guess, we are going to, well, yeah, we got the Devon good and the letter, which we added the letter to Steven and, oh, yeah, yeah, so, this battle made this one. Damn, shoot, it's a turtle. Wasmer, you get in. I mean, Wingle, you get in, and... Ooh, it's cursed. Stop using curse, because you're gay!
What's good?
Well, okay, monkeys are awesome, but... not with me. Serious and to project this own monkey with an ember or fuse. Okay. Strange. We're getting out of this place. Oh no. Thought I didn't battle you earlier. Oh, stupid. Some people that didn't actually battle before. Like, okay. Now I don't even battle you.
Damn.
Oh, you're just spending yourself dumb. And it's pretty good actually. That's cool. And then just attack the growl. And yeah, we actually got ourselves a combo skin. Which is cool. I'll just double kick it, just focus on it, it's gonna be gone. Oh, whatever, I get registered anyway. Fuck down,
come here. Yeah, bye.